Hey friends, it's time for new things and it's time to start thinking about your garden next year. But before that, this is a little time to take in that fresh air, get a little vitamin D, 10 to 15 minutes outside. If you can't go out, get outside, open a window up and breathe it in. It's so important. So let's take it in. Now, why I'm out here is because I wanted to show you what I do inside. And when I'm inside right now, I start to plan what I want to do for my garden this coming season. So I just get this inexpensive notebook and I just sketch out ideas. Now, I always have been building on my perennials, but your annuals are something that you can have fun with. You don't have to stick with this, but you need your mind to start thinking about what you want to do. And also, when you sketch out your ideas, it saves you that time when you actually go to the store. So I have my anchors, I have my little annuals, and I have perennials. Now friends, this may change, but once again, you want your mind to start thinking about your garden next year. So friends, just something simple, a little inspiration, a little motivation, and you know I love you.